You were the man!
Oh my
God! Get it, Dax! Get it, Dax! Get it! Oh, that's a good one! Alright, get it in here! Oh!
Good job, Billy. It's a good one. Do your thing, bud. Don't let the line go slack. That's a good one. That's a good one.
Proud of you, man. We worked our butts off for this deer. I mean, we really did.
He just went down. He just went down. You got him. You smoked him, man. You smoked him.
Sit on him. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze.
He just went down. He just went down. You got him! You smoked him, man!
Yeah!
You smoked him! He's a pretty buck, man!
He's pretty.
Yeah.
Give me a hug. Oh, all right,
is
hey.
It real?
All right, hold on. We will in a second.
Hang on. I'm so excited. Yeah.
He tried to run up that hill over there.
Oh, get your binoculars. See if you can see him.
Do you see him anywhere?
He's down.
He's down. You cracked him, man. He ran probably 75 yards.
Oh, yeah, that bullet. Did you hear the bullet hit him? Did you even hear?
Wow. I'm going to see the video.
We'll see it in a minute.
Hey, give me five, man. Hey.
I got him.
Yes, you did. He ran towards us and then ran up that hill and tried to go up that hill. And I saw him try to. He's right on the road. We don't even have to drag him very far.
Oh, that's easy, isn't it? That's awesome.
Jackson, you are on me.
Did you feel like you squeezed it pretty good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Slow
that's good,
dead.
Man.
Yeah.
So it was I think he's a six pointer. But it was a six pointer and two spikes, I think.
I shot the one behind the buzzer deer.
Right, yep.
Yeah.
Yep. But I think it was a six pointer and two spikes. And they just came out of that corner up there feeding on this, I don't know if it's rye. I guess it's rye. I thought coming out here to this spot was going to be a good spot. Because why are they in this field? What did I tell you? What's the grass over there look like?
Green.
Yeah, this grass is green, isn't it?
Yep. Jack, that was the first time I got to see you kill a big buck.
I can't wait to go see it. I gotta go get it now.
Hey, we can't forget this, man.
What?
We can't forget that. Can we?
Put it in your pocket.
Yep, he tried to go up that hill over there and crashed into some.
I see him.
You see him?
Yep,
well, you got better eyes than I do.
Yep, he's there.
With your binoculars?
Daddy.
What?
I'm running the book faster.
You are?
You truly really are.
Here, you go first. It's your deer. So look, he ran out of the field up here. We gotta look for blood in the field to see where he ran out, okay?
This is a trail.
Yeah, look for a blood trail. What'd you see?
I think I saw a crack back there.
Yeah, I don't think that one was his though. He was down past these hay bales. It's gonna be fresh tracks too. Like I said, we're looking for red blood, okay? Because the red blood will show you that's where he went, right?
What's that?
It's kind of hard to see blood out in the fields like this.
Yeah.
Watch it over here.
Turned up.
It is turned up.
Mm-hmm.
Here, walk up this way and see if you see anything. Walk up that way and see if you see anything. James.
Yeah.
Up on the ground and stuff.
Oh, there's a little bit more turned up.
Where at?
Maybe right here?
Yeah.
I see. Go up here.
He went at an angle towards the road.
Oh, really?
Oh!
What?
I think that is.
Is that him?
Yeah, I think
that's him. Heck yeah, man. Go up here and get him. you give me a phone?
He's stuck in the trees.
Look at that. He crashed, didn't he?
I heard him crash.
Here, walk up here and get him. Here, let's go up above him.
I know he was
right. He's stuck in the trees.
Yeah, he's stuck in the trees.
Oh my gosh. Watch where he's going.
Yeah, he ran up through here. Looks like maybe too. I don't know.
I saw he did run
up. He may have just kind of slid down.
Yeah, I fought him too. Right.
Watch getting up that. Let me help you.
Yeah.
All right. Come here.
You got it, bud? Yeah. Here, hold my hand.
Oops.
Oh, look at that buck, man. You want me to go pull him up here for you? Here, hold that light on him.
He's stuck, isn't he?
Look at the size of the body.
Yeah, he is big.
That's a good one.
His body's bigger than the last one.
Yep. Can I hold the light in my board?
I'll get it. I'll hold it.
In my board.
Here, look. All right, I'm going to hold your book. Hold him up.
Hey, he's a nice one.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, he is. Hey, put your
Here, pull your hood back. Here, leave that on.
Leave that on.
Okay.
Leave it on.
Wow.
That's hold up the other side.
Man.
Here.
Watch. Can we help you get him up straight? Here, get behind him.
This is a big one.
Get behind us. Get behind him. Get on your legs maybe so you can support him. Get up close to him. And just watch your eyes. Wow. Jack, that's a big one.
Smile at me. Smile. That's a good buck, man.
Good job, buddy.
Here, let's.
Man, you're the buckmaster. Well, there's
some blood. Right there.
He's at the entrance.
He has some bones right here.
Yeah, he's got lots of bones.
Yeah. No.
All right, well, here, I'm interviewing you.
Oh, it does have necks on his bones right here.
All right, I'm interviewing him. Been interviewing you. Tell him about your buck.
So what happened?
That's some teeth right there. Oh, I have grass in their mouth.
Yep. He was nibbling, wasn't he?
And he was eating.
So what's the story, Jack?
So we saw this pretty nice buck, like over there, like towards the green grass, and we saw this buck come out. This one. It's a pretty nice size buck. And that's it. And it got him right there. And it died and dropped.
And where did we find him?
We found him right there and I spotted him.
Stuck in the trees, right?
Yeah.
He ran right up to the road and died too, didn't he?
And here he is.
Oh, I feel a hole right there.
Really?
Not in his hide, but put your finger like down.
Is it bloody?
It's just a hole in his rib. No, the bullet didn't come out. Look, stick your finger point down right there. Feel it, man. Right behind, literally right behind his shoulder right there.
Oh, yeah. That's weird. Did you feel it, Jax?
No.
Feel it.
Your bullet is probably
right, stuck in him.
Oh, it's stuck in him, but it's probably like floating in his darn.
You can see the blood in his mouth.
Yep.
I have blood on my hands now.
That's all right. Yeah. Here, just wipe it on my jacket. Is it all off?
Not yet.
There you go. Keep
Jax,
on.
Jax, I'm so proud of you, buddy. Man, you're the buck master.
Hey. So good, man.
You're the official buck
master. So look.
Master.
Today's the last day. I've got to work the rest of rifle season. So we came out here to try to get you a crack at another one before rifle season went out.
They have to rub it.
Oh. And split your fingers like that. And then put that on my jacket. That's good enough. And it rained all day today, didn't it?
Yeah.
It rained all day.
Oh, the eyes are sticky.
His eyes are sticky.
Yeah.
And
show me. Cool.
We waited for Hera to get off work, right?
Yep.
And she got off work, met us, and it just stopped raining. And we came out here and set up in this, I think it's a rye field. And hey, you want to know what's funny?
Yeah.
The buck that Eli shot in West Virginia was in a rye field. But
this is a funny kind of buck.
That's wide right there, Jax. Mm-hmm.
But anyway.
Yeah. Oh, that looks like Eli's Kansas buck.
Yes, it does.
Yep.
We had a doe coming out in front of us, but she was behind some brush, and I turned around and saw this puppy and a spike coming out. Yep. And come over here with me.
Here's the light.
And
here's the light.
Saw this joker coming out.
Yep, here you go,
put these
one.
On. And he had two spikes with him.
Yep.
And where he was, we were sitting up against some hay bales, and there was a gap in between the last two. And I tried to get the gun positioned where you could shoot from in between them, but they were too far to the left. So we had to move down to the end of the last hay bale, didn't we? And we moved over there and got on him, and he moved around a couple times.
Yep.
I feel the bullet. There's a bullet right there. Right there.
I want to see.
Feel it. Squeeze real tight. You'll feel a hard little knot.
Oh, yeah, that one it is.
Yep. I mean, does it get any better than that right there? It does. I mean, that's the best shot you can make, isn't it?
Yep.
And he was.
Yep.
He was probably pushing 200 yards, something like that.
Is that where you told me to stop 2 days?
What did I tell you? Where did I tell you to shoot?
Right here.
What do I tell you?
Tell me to shoot right here.
I don't say, Jax, you shoot right here. What do I tell you when I tell you where to shoot? What do I say? Right behind
the shoulder.
Right behind the shoulder, right?
Yeah.
And here's his shoulder, right here.
Yeah.
And the bullet is right there. That's awesome, man. Nice, pretty buck. I mean, look at him, man.
Yep.
Good job, man.
Thank you.
Now we got to figure out. I was rushing around so much today trying to get your stuff, my stuff, Harris stuff, Eli's stuff, because I didn't know if Eli was going to be able to go or not. And I forgot the phone mount again. Well, I didn't forget it last time. Forgot it today. Just completely forgot it. And
Dad, this antler looks like Eli's antler.
Yep. And then I forgot the rack for the Suburban. So we're going to have to pull this joker up on top of it somehow and tie him to the top of the Suburban. You think you can help me pull him up there?
Yeah. Let's see if I'm pulling.
All right, see if you can pull him.
Nope.
All right, so we're going to go load this joker up somehow or another. Then we're going to take him over to Josh's, gut him,
yep.
And then take some pictures over there before we